Welcome everybody to my latest video. So for this video, we're gonna try out NFL Blitz on the Pandoras Box 3D, currently known as the Pandoras Treasure 3D, Pandora Games 3D, whatever. As you can see, this is the N64 version, and let's see how it plays. And that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Sorry about that. I have no idea how this is gonna work. If you...
And this game is underway!
So I'm using an 8-way joystick. The Nintendo 64 obviously had an analog stick, and the arcade had an optical stick. So it's going to be kind of curious to see how this actually plays. God, I haven't played this game in probably about 3 years. Well, let's go ahead and try it out. You know what, we're going to put easy, just because.
Midway presents...
Not sure if those... actually saved or not. Yes, it did. Sorry about that. I know we're wasting time, but so what? Oh. This is not gonna be good. You hear that? Sure, why not? So we got some major sound issues. It's almost like there's a bad connection. The emulator is just not good. Well, it's starting to play pretty good.
Thank you. You.
It's starting to bring back memories. All right, it's playing much better than I thought. It's playing a lot better than I thought it would.
Oh,
Well, we're going to call it right there. There you are, NFL Blitz. It plays pretty good. I am impressed. Controls are surprisingly good. The sound is what I'd expect. If you have any questions, let me know. Until next time.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.